An offer sheet for 5 years worth $350,000 a year. If you think spiders you find on your lanai are scary, get a load of this big guy. This massive spider can grow as big as the palm of your hand, and scientists say they're invading the East Coast.
If that doesn't creep you out, listen to this. They don't crawl, they fly. NBC2's Alex Howard spoke to experts about when it could show up in our backyards.
They're called Joro spiders, and they're originally from Japan. But researchers from the University of Georgia say they're set to colonize the entire east coast of the U.S. this spring by falling from the sky using their silk parachutes.
They've spread throughout most of Georgia, into a little bit of Tennessee, into a little bit of South Carolina.
Just watching the video alone is enough to bring out the arachnophobe in all of us. But to FGCU's arachnid expert, Joyce Fassbender, they're fascinating.
The Joro spider is part of a group of spiders that are golden orb weavers, which means they produce silk that in certain lights is actually yellow.
Joro spiders, also known as mutang spiders, are native to Japan, Taiwan, and China, and use a special method of reaching new places called ballooning.
The babies will release a little thin thread of silk, and that'll catch wind currents or electrical currents, and it lifts them up into the air and then carries them away to another location, so they're no longer potentially competing with the adults.
It's thought that the invasive spiders first arrived in Georgia through plant material, and since 2013, they've spread out from there. Scientists say there isn't much to stop them from getting established up and down the East Coast.
There's nothing really limiting them from moving further west as well, except for maybe the Rocky Mountains.
The good thing for humans is they're harmless.
So all spiders are venomous, but some are dangerously venomous, like the brown recluse and the black widow here in the United States, but these are not.
And while the prospect of spiders falling from the sky might sound scary, it likely will take longer than just this spring for them to get established here.
We might start to see them this summer, but it's not going to be this summer. It's going to be a long